de alguém?
Tem.
Fecha
de aqui.
Quem teve?
Jansitu.
Jansitu. Isso foi de Jansitu.
Preparing a meal.
normally they pull up to the farthest end, they go to the drinks, and then they take the food from the store. I showed you in the back. I mean, this episode or the last episode, I showed you there's a store in the back. So they have to pull the trolley up to the farthest end. I think this one serves this rare end, the better half of the tail. But the mid part of the tail, near the business, they have another one. So this one comes from behind to there, and then another one from in front to here. So, you need to enjoy the meal and keep energized because you've been in the skies for a long time. Very, very long time. So much attention on the movie. Let me show you what he's watching. This is what I'm watching. I'm watching Fast and Furious X. Still on the introductory part, I just showed you the trailer of this movie. So right about now, I want to maybe I eat and then I'll continue watching this, and then later I listen to music, and then I finish the other part of the journey. We have close to 5 hours to go. Right now it's almost the time difference now is kicking in. It's giving me a challenge. Later from now, it's in China is 9:24. In Nairobi is 4:24. So we'll arrive in Nairobi at 10:30. 10:36 maybe, to be precise. So, just moving across. Very weird time differences because China and Kenya are 5 hours apart. Right now, if I was in China, I could be waking up. I could have woken up. Right now, it's 9:15 in China. I could have woken up and done some office work or normal routine. In Kenya, I could be sleeping right now. But I've been awake for the better part of the journey. But due to time difference, now when I arrive to my country, the jet lag will kick in. But anyway, we have to cope up. Maybe I'm learning when I've gone to Italy to see what's happening, maybe to see my baba and to have that African haircut. I miss shaving my, I miss my beard being shaved. I need to wait because in China, we don't shave ourselves. Or they are not, we do shave ourselves basically. I shave some and some shaves. But in China, I don't shave them yet because most of the time I'm too neat. So I don't want to be neat. So this is amazing, amazing crew. I think I'll order another tea. Oshiguana cha. One more. amazing Toronto. He asked me if I studied Chinese. Okay, I just said yes. Most partly I studied Chinese in China. But for being here and stuff. So very dedicated young man. Good service. So I'm in green cha. So I had 2 cups of tea. So 2 we call liang. Liang. But the Mesha word is ga. In Chinese, 2 is liang. The Mesha word is ga. So liang ga, ga, san ga. Ga, ga, san, si. So then you mention the number and ga.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ga. That's the Mesha word. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very beautiful. Numbering system. I was not so passionate about the Chinese language, but when you go to China, you have to learn some bit of the Chinese for you to survive. Because most of the Chinese, they don't know English. So the only way for you is to learn their language so that you can converse and understand each other. My Chinese, when I came to China, was very poor. But right about now, I know the basic, simplest Chinese to survive. When I want something, I'm saying yao. But one of the famous words that have helped me to survive in China is Oyao Jaga. Oyao Jaga will help you in China because Oyao is I want, Jaga is this. So in a hotel, when you go to a hotel, you just say, Oyao Jaga, 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 you want this, this, this. When you go to the supermarket, you say, I want Jaga, 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 I want this, this. Oyao Jaga, Oyao Jaga, Oyao Jaga, everywhere, Oyao Jaga. Like if I ask Mr. Lee, Oyao Jaga, I want this phone. Oyao Jaga, cha. Oyao Jaga, cafe. Oyao Jaga, Pepsi. Oyao Jaga, Kala. So he says, you want something. Oyao Jaga. So Oyao Jaga has helped me survive China. If not for Oyao Jaga, Oyao Jaga, Oyao Jaga is a very, very famous used word in China. And another word is Doshichan. But for me, I was saying Doshichan Shenma, meaning what price? Doshichan. Doshichan Shenma. If you have more food. This is the third meal we'll be having today. Third meal. Chinese names are very. Let me pause this movie. Having miantiao. Miantiao is noodles.
Noodles.
Miantiao.
Miantiao noodles.
And jidan. Jiro. Jagashi miantiao.
Chicken.
Jiro.
Chicken.
Yeah, chicken and noodles.
Noodles.
Yeah, chicken and noodles. Chicken and noodles. Hen hao chi. Hao hao chi. Hao hao chi. I'm telling him to enjoy his food. How? How?
How?
超好吃。
Noodles.
Yeah, so let's dive in. Mr. Lee is
Italian.
Kaisu ma?
Italian.
Kaisu. What? Was is eating chopsticks. Serving the people of village. These guys serve more than our politicians serve them. And that's the wing. And this is the food. It's a bit hot. Mr. Lee is enjoying his food. Other people are enjoying their food as well. And I also want to enjoy my meal. Welcome and enjoy this beautiful. Let's dive in. Have this company. It's called Guanju Landland Air Catering Limited. Let's see what we have inside here. The normal. This ANOTO in China, and welcome on board to my flight from China to Kenya. This is the Boeing 787, the Dreamliner. We're doing with food right now. We've had an amazing journey so far. The time right now is China, 9:25. which one will be. The last meal will be breakfast, I think so. But normally, you know, we have 3 meals on here. Let's see what she has to offer. Now. one will be taken away and I finish this movie. It's a 2-hour movie, so I think by the time I'll be finishing it, it'll be somewhere. Look at that, it's early morning. Let's see what the time is right now. Oh, it's four, almost five. But this is Chinese time, Kenyan time. It's 4:52. So I can comfortably say good morning from wherever you're watching from. Here it's morning. Good evening, good night from wherever you're watching from. This is ANOTO in China. And I would like to show you where we are. Let me go back. Yes, exit. I want to show you where we are. Let this app, Voyager 3D, the maps and data in this application are provided and are not legal surveys for the schedule. So we are approximately some few miles, 139 miles towards the Somali basin. The Somali basin of the Indian Ocean. Here we are almost getting to Somali. So they say time in Nairobi 2:16, time since departure 9:03. This is another view. Captain Mogadishu or something. That's in Mogadishu here. But this area was a hotspot. A few years ago, when we were in primary, we used to hear that. I don't know. Hijackers have seized the ship. And they need so much money to release it. So that's what's happening in the past. I'm so tired right now, I don't know what I'm saying. But I will keep on pushing until we have the final touchdown to Jomo Kenyatta International Airport in Kenya. Up here, but somebody is down there in the ocean with the submarine. Different experiences, different views. They are down to earth and we are up to something. But just the different encounters we need to get. Nairobi is calling. China has been real. Nairobi is about to get more lighter. Distance to Nairobi, 1,161 miles. Outside, negative 58.0 degrees Fahrenheit. The wind direction, 50.0 degrees. And maybe in 2 hours' time, we will be in Nairobi. So we'll get to Nairobi at 7 there. Normally in most flights, especially these international flights, I don't know the local flights, there is normally a policeman on board or a marshal. The marshal is allowed to carry ammunition into the plane, to carry a gun into the plane. But you will never know who the marshal is. Maybe Mr. Lee is a marshal, I don't know. So their purpose is to protect the crew on board and the passengers in case of any mishap. So this plane right now, we have a marshal, or we have a police officer, or maybe a military personnel, maybe one or two. I think there's normally one, maybe three or four. I don't know the total number of marshals required, because that needs to be a secret, so that in case something happens here, somebody attacks somebody, or the plane is hijacked, so they can be able to manage the situation. So that's how it has been happening. It's actually a requirement by the International Federation for managing these flights. So I thought you should know. All right, guys, once again, one more view. This is ANOTO in China. Let me sign out of this. ANOTO in China. He's saying ANOTO in China. Shagashi ANOTO Zai Jongo. Mr. Lee. A very good neighbor of mine. Very, very good neighbor. So, this is ANOTO in China. This is my life experiences. This has been my journey from China to Kenya. In maybe 2 hours, we'll be landing in Kenya. Maybe 1 hour, 46 minutes. We'll be landing to Nairobi at around 7:30 there. So, thank you for following me. Thank you for joining me. It's an amazing experience. This means everything to me. I've poured my heart out to this video. And see you.